Sen kan man inte lägga in i säckar och sånt där. De tar liksom inte av den utmaningen.
Det är bara frustrerande.
Hello!
He won't be able to stop him. How many more have we got left of the sets?
There
are
two.
We've got another couple around there. Has Fat Catherine sold them all? That's why you're so fat.
Oh.
But you had one, didn't you?
That you always have to overdo a little bit, because Doris in particular will steal all.
Yeah.
Oh, this one's very good. This is probably the best one. Don't know who made it. Nice.
Yeah, but I did.
It's a fact.
Simang Ann.
Come on, Doris, you can do it.
You get quite proud of yourself if you can hurl enrichment long distances. He did the big guy.
Okay.
Unless you wanted to go into these guys, it's almost very much.
Vem fick Ufest då som var så hårt sydd?
Den som är borta i den lilla dammen där.
Jaha.
Där
vi filmar den också.
Oh, he's biting through. So that's a boy. Fuck the knots.
Whereas our man, you see, has been very delicate. He hasn't broken anything yet. He's pulling each bit out one at a time. He is biting through the stitches, but not through the sack.
Jäklar vad fort det gick att få upp det.
Doris is probably quite close to the platform. Yeah. That's Fat Catherine. Fat Catherine is her name.
Uh-huh. And she took two.
That's why she's called Fat Catherine.
Okay. There's Doris.
So actually, once you mix them in, they're solitary in the wild, but when you mix them in captivity, they form hierarchies quite quickly. So the big one, Catherine, she's the dominant in this enclosure by far.
Because she...
I'm going to spore, I am.
Vilken
är
din?
Min
är
Yeah, that's Tingsan. She's the youngest female. Tingsan's almost wild. She lived out there. He's got a ball. When they stop interacting. So even if he's wearing a sack on his head, it's still a level of enrichment.
I don't know
the sun. You need to sit down.
Don't break it, buddy. Don't break it. The monkeys can't destroy them because if that was in, you know, Peter, the big orangutan you saw, if that was in his case, by the end of the day, there would be no rope left. It would be broken.
The third most invasive test. Can you guess what the most invasive tests are?
You know, we don't include humans, which I think we should. What animal does more damage to wildlife than any other animal when it's been introduced in different areas?
Rabbits.
Rabbits?